Here's Tony Khan lashing out against Vince McMahon's sexual misconduct allegations. This is one of my favorites. Tony Khan, now dealing with the sixth stage of grief, moral victories, reported that Tuesday was the first time John Cena and The Undertaker were on his show with under a million viewers. Tony Khan doesn't need Curb Your Enthusiasm to try to be funny. He just needs a keyboard and a little Coke. No, that's not the... Okay, never mind.